So we have to understand interior angle plus exterior angle is equal to always 180 degree. First thing you have to remember this. Interior angle plus exterior angle is equal to 180 degree. Now you can see in this quadrilateral there are four interior angle and also four exterior angle. For example, this is four exterior angle. Okay, so if you want to find the sum of exterior angle, so it is very simple, and please remember sum of exterior angle is always 360 degree in any polygon, not in only quadrilateral but in any polygon. If you have triangle, then the exterior angle sum is 360 degree. If you have quadrilateral, the angle sum of exterior, it is 360. If you have pentagon, hexagon, heptagon, octagon, nonagon, dodecagon, कुछ भी हो आपके पास, लेकिन उसका एक्सटीरियर एंगल का सम ऑलवेज कितने डिग्री रहेगा? 360 डिग्री रहेगा. आर यू रिमेंबर दिस टू थिंग बॉयज? बॉयज, हेलो बॉयज,
तुम्हारा आवाज कपाई से.
व्हाट इज द रीजन व्हाई
कपाई से? तो कपाई से हम तो कौश
बीजा कोई ना वो प्रॉब्लम था ही जे मारो वॉइस आवे से क्लियरली बॉयज. आंसर आवे बेटा. असद रजा जैन अली
सर बता हुई गया से
बेटा रेहान तो बोलो मां लिमिट ट्रैक रिकॉर्डिंग शुरू है प्लीज.
ओके सर.
नूरानी मोहम्मद अली खेतानी जैन अली कुरोशी रेहान नायनी मोहम्मद बेंदी हेलो बॉयज हेलो बॉयज.
यस सर.
बेटा मारो वॉइस क्लियर छे?
यस सर.
यस सर.
ओके सो इट इज द बेसिक थ्योरी ऑफ एक्सटीरियर एंगल. First, you have to remember this: interior angle plus exterior angle is equal to 180 degree. And second thing, the sum of exterior angle is 360 degree in any polygon. Okay. Now, on the basis of these two steps, we have to solve these two questions. Find x plus y plus z, and you can see in figure what is x plus y plus z. X, Y and Z are exterior angle of triangle. So X plus Y plus Z, it means the sum of exterior angle in triangle. So it is always 360 degree. So what is your answer? 360 degree. Are you get it?
Yes, sir.
And same thing in this question. Again, in this question, find x plus y plus z plus w. Again, you can see x, y, z and w are exterior angles, and the sum of these exterior angles is always 360 degree. Are you get it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now write down.
સ્ક્રીનશોટ પાડી લો તો બુક નથી બેગ ઉપર મેં કહી ગયું
Okay, now we are continuing with exercise 3.2, and 3.2 exercise is also related to exterior angle. So please see here in 3.2 exercise. In question number 1, find x in the following figure, and the figure is given here. Here given that this angle exterior angle 125, this angle also 125, this x. We have to find the value of x. How can we find? So you know very well the sum of exterior angle is 360 degree is equal to 125 plus 125 plus x, because of here three exterior angle, in this two angles are given 125 and 125. Let us find two unknown exterior angle with the help of this formula. So 360 degree minus 250 degree is equal to x. So 110 degree, it is the exterior angle. Okay. And same thing in second question, here given that a pentagon. Okay. And in pentagon, first of all, I am drawing the figure so you can clearly understood this. Okay, here given that it is 90 degree, it is also 90 degree, then 60, 70 and x. This angle is 60 degree, this 70 degree. No one made. It is given as 70 degree and it is given as x degree. Now you know very well. In pentagon, the angle sum of exterior angle is 360 degree, in which two angle of 90 degree is given because of perpendicular sign, and 60 degree and 70 degree plus x. Okay, now add this 90 plus 90, 180, 180 plus 60, 240, 240 plus 70, 310 plus x is equal to 360. So if I subtract this two, we get the value of x. X is equal to 50 degree. Are you get it?
Yes, sir.
Write down these two questions. Write down these two.
Sir, return.
Okay.
Sir, return.
Okay, madam. चलो इसके बाद में सेकंड क्वेश्चन कह रहे हैं फाइंड द मेजर ऑफ ईच एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ अ रेगुलर पॉलीगॉन ऑफ 9 साइड एंड 15 साइड प्लीज सी हियर इट इज आल्सो इजी क्वेश्चन वी नो वेरी वेल द सम ऑफ एक्सटीरियर एंगल इज 360 डिग्री ओके एंड इफ यू वांट टू फाइंड फॉर द 9 साइड रेगुलर पॉलीगॉन So, if you want to find each exterior angle, so we have to divide by 9. So, 9, 4 za means 40 za. So, 40 degree is each exterior angle for this type of regular polygon. Okay? And if you want to find for the 15 side, so 360 divided by 15. So, 15, 24 za. 360. So 24 degree is each exterior angle for this type of regular polygon. Write down these two questions. You have to do nothing. Just divide the number of side with 360 degree.
Thank you.
Now question number 3 and 4, very easy question. Please see these two questions. How many sides does a regular polygon have if the measure of an exterior angle 24 degree? So 24 degree angle measure कब होगा? जब 15 side वाला regular polygon होगा, जो हमने previous question में find किया था. So आपका answer हो जाएगा 15 side regular polygon. उसमें 24 degree exterior angle मिलेगा. ठीक है? और इसके साथ में question है, how many side does a regular polygon have if each of its interior angles is 165 degree. तो interior angle दिया है तो उससे तो हम कुछ find नहीं कर सकते, तो उसके लिए हमको पहले क्या करना होगा, exterior angle find करना होगा. And you know very well interior angle plus exterior angle is equal to 180 degree. Interior angle 165 degree given. So if you want to find exterior angle 180 minus 165 means exterior angle is 15 degree. Okay, and exterior angle 15 degree, so divide by 15 degree. 15 to the 4 that 24 side regular polygon. It is your answer for question number 4. Write down fast. This is your question number 4.
Sir, return.
Okay, beta. Now, question number 5 and 6 we will do in next lecture. Okay?
Yes, sir.